Welcome you all students. I come up with a question from impact of elastic body, and it's a direct impact question. Two bodies of masses 20 kg and 30 kg moving in same direction with velocities 7 meter per second and 4 meter per second respectively collide with each other. Find the velocity of each body after impact if the coefficient of restitution is 0.8. So given mass 1 which is 20 kg and mass 2 which is given as 30 kg, right? And u1 which is given here, which is 7 meter per second, that means initial velocity, and the final initial velocity at 2 which is given, which is meter per second. So this is for the first body and this is for the second body. So to find in a clear cut manner, it is given velocity, final velocity at two bodies, we need to identify it. And the restitution, coefficient of restitution E, which is 0.8. Okay, 0.8. Solution, just I going to apply law of conservation of momentum. Law of conservation of momentum. So when I apply it, m1 u1 plus m2 u2, that means total momentum before collision, which is equal to total momentum after collision. So m1 v1 plus m2 v2. So here 20 into 7 plus 30 into 4, which is equal to 20 v1 plus 30 v2. So here we will get 140 plus 120, which is equal to 20 v1 plus 30 v2. So if I take it 20 v1 plus 30 v2, which is equal to 260, it will be the equation number 1. When I apply Newton's law, collision, since I don't have a way to simplify it, I just going with the next one, the Newton's law of collision. So the formula is v2 minus v1, which is equal to E into u1 minus u2. Okay, so here v2 minus v1, it needs to be identified. V2 minus v1, which is equal to E, restitution coefficient 0.8. u1 is given 7 minus 4. Okay, so here you may get 2.4 v2 minus v1. So I just going to consider it as equation number 2. So here see, it is v1, v2, which is unknown. Here else as well, v1 and v2 is unknown. So in the similar fashion, you can write here. So for that, I just going to take v1 minus v1 plus v2, which is equal to 2.4, which is the equation number 2. So if you take it, just solve 1 and 2. If you just put it in your calculator, you may get the answer for v1 and v2. You may ask for a1, b1 and c1 in the calculator as well, a2, b2 and c2. Okay, so you may get v1 as 3.76 meter per second and b2 will be 6.16 meter per second. So I have identified after collision what is the velocity of each bodies after the impact. So v1 is equal to 3.76 and v2 is equal to 6.16. so by applying the law of conservation of momentum and Newton's law of collision, we shall identify the unknown things which demanded in the question. I hope you understand how to work with the elastic impact of elastic body. Thank you so much.